10 ways to treat high blood pressure without drugs and with natural ways. First, lose more kilograms or grams. Adjust your waistline. Blood pressure often goes up as weight gain. Every centimeter increased will increase the cardiovascular risk. More than 100 centimeter in male and more than 90 centimeter in female will increase with the increased waist. Exercise regularly. Exercise present the most important factor, especially if and the baseline of it is the walking. Walking is the standard exercise, may be increased to going to gym or exercise at home to making the body more flexible and more less rigid, as increased stiffness during life, especially elder age. And no relation between exercise and old age, because the concept, the understanding is the exercise only for young people. Exercise aim at old age is the body built and every time has is regulation and benefit. Good diet for health, especially honey, especially olive oil, especially stop meat, stop taking meat only once weekly or twice weekly, and will be only with the introduction of seafood. With the introduction of white meat. After this, we reduce the amount of sodium in food, as long as sodium is the incorporated in the blood pressure. Reducing in sodium in diet is very important, but not complete abstinence of sodium, because complete abstinence will reduce the amount of sodium and will cause problem also, like increased sodium. So it is the balance between increase and decrease, and this will be very important. Limit alcohol in consumption. As you know, the alcohol is forbidden as a Muslim. But in case of people taking alcohol, reduce should be in small amount, and in interval should be longer. Sleep well at night. This is the very important. Sleep at night, because sleep is important regeneration of tissue. Important of very important in to all body system, and will be there is a protocol for sleep, and there is a prerequisite in the room. It should be quiet room, quiet place. And not hot, not cold, and very, very, very prerequisite for sleep, which is very important to achievement. quit smoking. Smoking should be quitted because smoking is the important risk factor for cardiovascular disease. Reduction of smoking is the very important, and abstinent at the end because smoking produce a lot of diseases to the kidney, to the whole body, especially lung and the kidney. And and this smoking is really very, very dangerous. Monitor your blood pressure at home at regular checkup. As you know, the routine blood work should be done every 4 months, every 3 months, every 6 months, every year. This should be as CBC, blood and liver function, lipid profile, and then this is a basis. But everyone has disease in which it regular checkup, like diabetes, which is hemoglobin A1C is necessary, which is kidney, and the kidney function in details will be needed. Hoping you are very well and you are benefit from this. Don't forget to like, share, blessing bell, and السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. حسن الوراقي.